Hey, deltacanuckiangaming here, and this is an online game of, well, it's online team play. It's called, it's basically Be a Pro Online, NHL 10, and I'm left defense there, number 94, with the, like, aqua arrow on my head, and we just got scored on because our AI goalie was really soft there, but he's a lot better during the rest of the game. Yeah, this game, I really just try to play a good defensive game. I'm trying to get my grade up. This is like my second game in months. I do jump up in the play when I see an opening, and I end up scoring two of my team's goals and finishing with an A rating. But, a lot of this is just going to go through and fast forward, and if you can keep up with it, good for you. We're getting a power play here. Not really sure why that was called, but I don't really care because we're on the power play. And we do a fairly weak job of entering the zone a couple times, but we get in here. And a minute into the power play, I'm going to tie this game up. I'm just waiting at the point, and I'm going to get the pass. Perfect slap shot. A bit of a screen by the defenseman, too. But top shelf, and you probably won't be able to hear the song over my voice, or under my voiceover, I guess. Citizen Erased by Muse. It's kind of quiet. I need to get something new in there. I gotta edit an audio track to put over there for my Be a Pro goal song. But yeah, I just try and play solid defense. And as a defenseman, what a lot of guys try and do is when the guys come into the zone, they just try and hit them. And you see, I'm just gonna get a decent shot here. I almost get this in. If I fired it more the right, I might have got it in. But like I was saying, what the defenseman will try to do is he'll just try and hit the guy, and oftentimes the forwards are skilled enough that they can just stop and you go flying past them. So what you really should be doing is you should be closing the gap and using the poke check. Oh, this is funny. Delayed penalty, we're just controlling it, we're owning him, and it's a penalty shot. Alright? So he's gonna finish it, but like I was saying, again, interrupting myself. You just gotta close the gap using a poke check, and you're either gonna poke it away or you're gonna get close enough that you can give him enough of a hit or a bump or something to knock him off the puck. And if they try and cut away to the side, what I'll do is I'll drop to a knee or I'll just lie down and take away the pass. And it's up to the goalie to make the save there, whether they're computer or human controlled. Now we're up 2-1, and the period's gonna end here now. Get super fast time, I don't even know, some highlights, just showing some stuff, because I didn't skip the highlight package. Got a B in team play, but A+ and everything else, that's not that great. I need to get that team play mark up, I need to block more shots, I gotta get, my passes need to be cleaner, stuff like that. If you're trying to get your team play grade up, it took me a while to really realize this, but there is a menu in your performance tracker called team play. Improve all those stats, right? Oh, this was troublesome for us. We go down, we're on the penalty kill, and we're going to go down 5-on-3 here. So it's basically myself and two human-controlled players soon enough. That was definitely worrying because, there it is. But I'm thinking, oh shit, these guys know what they're doing on the other team. I'm hooped, and I blocked a shot there. I think I'm just doing everything I can. I'm staying in front of the net, and I clear it out there. And, now we're down to 5-on-4, I believe. Yes. And here we go. We're gonna start from here. I get my second goal of the game here soon. Starting off the play. Good face-off win. I get it again. Send it in. Off the side. Listen, the AI guy's just going to throw it on net. And juicy rebound and top shelf. That's my second goal of the game. And nice one at that. And the other guys are bailing out, which is kind of funny. I think one guy on the other team bailed out. I'm not sure. But really, that just about does it. I'm going to cut this off early. They get another goal any second here on a glitch goal. I think it's on like the next play. One of those like, glitchy goals and stuff, and I didn't like that at all. Here it is. Yeah, anyone that plays this game knows that's one of the glitch goals. I think these guys were just desperate for a goal. It wasn't enough. We still won 3-2. Nothing really else happens in the rest of the game after this. I hit a couple posts. That's about it, so let's just jump right to the end. I got the third star. I'm kind of... It made sense because I think one of the other guys on my team had... was in on all the goals where I just had two. Yeah, he had a goal and two assists. I just had two goals. But I was confused as to how the guy with two goals on the home team, the losing team as well, got first star here. Like, that's just... The way I'd react to that in real life is I'd just say, you know what, it's their play-by-play guys make that are deciding the three stars or whatever. That would be why, but you know, that's still lame. Whatever, we won. Had a great game. I finished with an A+, an A- and an A+. So that's averaging out to an A, or maybe it's enough to get an A+, I'm not sure, but there you go. You were out there for a goal against, yeah, okay. And 25 goals, which I hadn't gotten online before.